server. Anyways, once you're in the game, press the button with the hammer icon and select the Oasis map, classic mode. When the map loads, press the green arrow dot to use it to hold 18, press back and press play. Now, hit the ball where I hit it. After you reach here, stop and hit the ball 3 near the map. But when you do it, it should bounce into a new map. Just play it like normal and hit the ball into the hole. You should see this message pop up. Now go back to the menu and select the island, map, and classic mode. Skip to the 6th hole. But before you start, go to skins and change the color of the ball to blue. For this one, you have to pot it in the hole in one hit, so you can just copy what I do. If you do it correctly, you should have a message pop up. Now, go to the hammer icon again and select the mineshaft map and classic mode. And go to the 9th hole. Before you start, change the color of your ball to green. And now you can play the map as normal. But once you reach the end, don't pop the ball into the hole. Hit it near the hole, but be careful, the sides of the hole are curved. Now hit the ball with full force and hit the green diamond near the edge. It might take some time, so you need to be patient. But once you hit it, you'll bounce to another map. Reach the end of this side. Hit the spider with full force and you bounce off. Now just do the rest, it's easy. Once you do it, you will see a message pop up. Now go back to the menu and select the graveyard map and classic mode. Go to the 16th hole. Before you start, change the color of your ball to pink. Now go where I go. You need to hit the cave with the red glow line. This might also take some time. Now you need to hit your ball onto the lily pad in front of the edge, then your ball will bounce automatically. Now just hit the ball into the hole. After completing it, you'll get a badge. Now you need to join the Arty Battles game. Once you load into the game, you'll see this message: if you have the badge from Super Golf. For you to access the elevator. The code is 727777777-666333. Now you should see the elevator. Go to the 2nd floor. Now you'll see the zombie. Just follow me if you don't know where to go. I failed like 5 times here. You would also get the golden version, but I think it was finished in less than an hour.